Hello friends, welcome to our channel Food and Happiness. Today we are going to make a special recipe. That is my son's favorite recipe. What is that?
Cupcake.
Yes, today we are going to make cupcakes. So my sons are going to help me doing this recipe. So
yes,
shall we start?
Yes. Yeah,
he is my elder son Prajwal and he is my younger son Pranav. Say hi.
Hi.
So let's start the recipe.
First, take 1 cup of maida. Add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Let's add 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda.
Add 1/4 cup of sugar.
Now mix it well. Mix. We are adding 1/4 cup of oil. Add 1/2 cup of curd.
Now let's mix everything well.
Now add 1/2 teaspoon of vanilla essence.
Now let's prepare the batter by adding water gradually. For preparing the batter, you would require 1/4 cup of water. Now pour the mixture into the mugs and let's decorate it with some sprinklers to make it look beautiful. Bake it in the preheated microwave oven for 25 to 30 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. 30 minutes, let's take it out from the microwave oven. Let it cool a little. Now it's baked well now. Unmold the edges carefully. Flip it onto a plate and lift the mug carefully. See, it's ready now. Easy, fluffy mug cake is ready in just few minutes. As you can see, it's baked well and very fluffy. Let's cut and see. As this is very easy recipe, you can try it with your kids. And this comes out very spongy and tasty. Please do try the recipe at your home and let me know your comments.
So friends, I hope you like the recipe. If you like the recipe, please hit the like button and share your comments in the comment box. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel Food and Happiness. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Let's eat it.